I had injured my back. I gained a lot of weight, had generalized stiffness and soreness, which just compounded what ultimately ended up being a herniated disc in the lumbar area.
Ryan had had back problems. He could barely walk. He had a cane.
Dr. Galvin took a holistic approach and did blood work and ultrasounds and did a full diagnostics. And what we found was there was a lot of things going wrong behind the scene. Things like blood sugar, hypertension, of course, the weight gain.
And I told him, I said, you know, Ryan, all the things you're dealing with are lifestyle related, and we have a way of affecting those things.
Some of the things were just having a discipline and awareness to do. Everyone says eat right. Well, I didn't know how to eat right. I learned how to eat right.
Ryan came in, started the program, and he kind of had a light bulb moment and realized that he had control. And that if he did these things, he would make changes.
Within the first month, the cane was down and the flexibility was coming around. I was eating right, exercising regularly.
You lost 4% body fat.
Great.
Once I was able to kind of lay out his labs and some of the performance measures and say, hey, you know, your numbers show this, and if we get to the root cause of this and we change that, then we're gonna have big changes long term.
The dark cloud is gone, the grumpiness is gone, the frustration of being in pain and overweight and the inability to exercise and play and run and do those things. It really is, the dark cloud is gone.